After suffering a loss on the road that broke an 8-game winning streak, the Coyote women bounced back Monday. Senior forward Amber Hegge led the women's basketball team over Western Illinois. Hegge scored 23 of her 26 points in the second half. Senior center Jody Boss added 10 points and 13 rebounds in the 62-47 victory. The team returns home Saturday to host Oakland in a doubleheader with the men.